Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we are going to talk about how to enable or disable the saving of credentials for remote desktop connection or RDP in Windows 10 and 11. If you are using a remote desktop to connect to another PC, you know that saving your credentials can make things easier. But what if you don't want Windows to remember your login details for security reasons? No worries, I will show you how to control this. Let's get started. First, let's talk about why you might want to enable or disable the saving of credentials. When you connect to a remote PC using RDP, Windows usually prompts you to enter a username and a password. If you're constantly connecting to the same machine, you might prefer Windows to save your credentials so you don't have to type them in every time. But if you're concerned about security, you may prefer to disable this feature so that your credentials aren't stored on your computer. To start, let's look at how you can enable the saving of credentials. This option will store your username and password so that when you connect to a remote PC, Windows will automatically fill them in for you. First, open up the Remote Desktop Connection application. You can do this by simply typing Remote Desktop Connection into the Start menu and clicking on the app when it appears. Once the Remote Desktop Connection window is open, click on the Show Options button at the bottom. This will expand the window to show more settings. In the expanded window, under the General tab, you will see the option for Username and Password. This is where you can input your credentials. If you have connected to the same PC multiple times before, you will likely see your username pre-filled here. Now, to ensure your credentials are saved, you will want to click on Save As. This will allow you to save your RDP connection settings to a file, including your credentials. You can name the file anything you like and save it in a location you can easily access. When you double-click this saved RDP file in the future, your username and password will automatically be filled in and you won't have to enter them again. Now, if you prefer not to have your credentials saved for security reasons, there is an easy way to disable this feature. To prevent your credentials from being saved, you can configure group policy or use the local group policy editor. Let's go through the steps to disable credential saving using the group policy editor. This will apply whether you're using Windows 10 or 11. First, open the Run dialog by pressing Windows plus R on your keyboard. Then type in gpedit.msc and hit Enter. This will open the local group policy editor. Now navigate to the following path: Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, System, Credentials Delegation. Once you're in the right location, look for a policy called Deny Delegating Saved Credentials. This policy controls whether or not Windows saves credentials when using RDP. Double-click on this policy to open it. In the window that appears, select Enable. This will prevent Windows from saving your RDP credentials for future sessions. Click Apply and then OK to save the changes. You may need to restart your PC for the changes to take effect. Another way to manage your RDP credentials is through the Windows Credentials Manager. The Credentials Manager is where Windows stores your login information for various services, including remote desktop. To open the Credentials Manager, press Windows plus S and type in Credentials Manager, then click on it from the search results. Once the Credentials Manager is open, go to the Windows Credentials section. Here you will see a list of saved credentials for various network connections, including RDP. If you want to delete saved credentials for a specific RDP connection, simply click on the entry and then click Remove. This will delete the saved credentials, and next time you connect to that remote PC, you will have to enter your username and password manually. By following these steps, you can ensure that your RDP credentials are either saved for convenience or kept secure by not storing them on your computer. If you found this guide helpful, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more useful Windows tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.